Hey everybody, Dave Dudley here. You know, I'm getting ready to enter the first term of the year here at Lake Okeechobee, enjoying the weather. So I know a lot of you guys are up in north and enduring a little bit of cold weather. Yeah, I am rubbing it in your face a little bit, but you can rub a lot of things in my face also that you get to enjoy that I don't get to enjoy, like maybe ice fishing. No, I don't think I miss that. Either way, we're here, we're ready to start. My feelings for the year are like they always are. You know, I go out to win, and I think everybody that follows me knows there's only one place in life, and that's first. And if you're second, third, no matter where you finish, you're a loser. And that's my motto. I live by never be satisfied, but I'm excited to be representing Castro again this year. Discover Lynchburg. If you've never visited the town of Lynchburg, Virginia, where I live in, it's the greatest city in the world. So much historic. We got the Appomattox Courthouse, Thomas Jefferson. There's so much historic things that go on right there around Lynchburg. It's one of the greatest places. You know, I got a couple things to root for this year. My nephew, Philip Jerebeck, if you don't know him, you'll probably know him soon. He was my travel partner for 8 years. He got to study with me for 8 years into the back of the boat, and now he's crossed over on the Castro fishing team this year, and he's on the boater side. So I hope, Philip, you finish second and I finish first. You know, I won't look down on you too bad if you finish behind your uncle, but that'll be okay. Philip Jerebeck is his name. Follow him. He's going to be a force to be reckoned with. Lake Okeechobee right now is kind of like Florida bass are. They're very sensitive to weather. They're not apt to a lot of weather changes, but the good thing about it is right now we got a good weather trend going our way, which means it's warming up. And anytime you warm up this weather here in Florida, them Florida bass are gonna go nuts. So practice has not been the best, but I'm looking forward to going out there. It's gonna be a new day. I put everything I've done in practice behind me. I can't wait to look down there and see one of those big hogs down there and take my lamoglass rod and flip it in there and jack his jaw, you know. And when he sits there and he bites my lure, I just want to be able to take him and sling him in the boat. Because whenever you're flipping, you don't really have time for a net. I know the lamoglass is not going to fault me. You know, I'm known for having one of the most vicious hook sets. And I can tell you right now that if I ain't broke one already at the beginning of this season, I won't break one the rest of the year. You know, I'm excited about joining on the team with Pratco. I mean, golly, what a big selection of lures I have this year. You know, more than I've ever had. I'm gonna have all the Yum products, Booyah products, Swiftwick products, the fat-free shads. There's nothing that they have that's not in my box. You know, I know one thing more so than any year of my career. I'm gonna be loaded full of tackle and ready to go, better than I've ever been in my career. You know, Facebook, be sure to like me on Facebook, but not only like me, subscribe. You know, all season long, I'm gonna be giving tips, pointers, videos, pictures, live shoots, and if you're like me and you got a lot of friends and a lot of fans, you wanna subscribe. That way you know you will always get my post, you'll always get the videos, you'll always get the tips and blogs that I do. I do a lot of blogging. I love to talk a little bit. I love to think outside the box, so follow me. Follow me on Facebook. It's one of the best ways to keep up with me.